Exercise 1. 1. Put your knees and elbows on the ground. 2. Check if your hip joints are at a 90 degree angle. 3. Try to get your hips lower with your knees apart. 4. Try not to go too low to prevent hurting your hip joints. 5. Hold this position for about 30 seconds.